Kayla Blakeslee with your WoWo News Tracker. Educators in the state's largest school district have a new two-year contract. And while we're on the topic of education and contracts, there's a new one also coming next year to replace the GED exam. And you know what? Before you book that next trip, you might want to hold off because Allegiant Air is cutting back some of its flights. I'll fill you in later on this afternoon during the Pat Miller program.